Good evening, Dad.
Hey, why are you standing there? Like it's mine.
Dad, I have the answer to the question you asked me yesterday.
Is that the reason why you are standing there? Like you're about to attack me? You're lucky I looked. I would have Bruce-Lee'd your neck. So what answer did you get?
Alright, 5 will fill up first.
And why is that?
Because the water will flow from tank 1 to tank 5, but then it can't go to any of the other tanks because it's blocked from 5 to 2.
Okay, good job. You are right. But Crawford, what did you learn from this?
I don't know. Make sure your pipes are not clogged. Dad,
Crawford, there's a lesson in everything. I will not just give you something for nothing. So pay attention. The water in the first tank represents God because God is number one in our life. The fifth tank represents you. The other tanks represents the nonsense and all the things that can bring a downfall in your life. For example, bad friends, procrastination, laziness, drugs, etc. and etc. Things like that that will bring you doom. So when God's blessings starts to pour into your life, you have to make sure that you block yourself from all that nonsense so that God's blessing can fill you all the way up. But if you make the mistake of opening up the pipes and letting things flow to the nonsense, then you are setting yourself up for doom. Do you understand?
Yes, Dad. But what did I win?
Win for what?
For getting the right answer.
Hey, you have won me not slapping you tonight. Get out of my face before I change my mind and reward you. You confused caterpillar that can't make a cocoon and become a butterfly. Even though I come home to this foolishness, thank you God for bringing me home safe.
Say I be bombastic, then they call me Mr. Fantastic. Them say I be romantic, in a dance hall I be gigantic. Yeah, champion say, who's on the